an armed officer. Massah, Kallon, a resident at Moiba Community, east end of Freetown, has alleged that her husband, Alfred Kallon, was attacked and shot dead by armed officers on Monday during the protest. According to Kallon, her husband was sitting inside his shop just when government urged the citizens to go about their normal business. She was speaking to AYV on the follow-up on the aftermath of the protest on Monday, 11 September.
He said, I'll see panic around. So I thought that the car just said, he's firing, you know, and then over the alarm, he went in the room. And they said, hey, say, they're not firing, man. I said, but I lie. I said, my man, they said, he's going to pack the market. So they don't be firing, they don't be firing. Maybe I'll get the panic, and then we'll go. We'll go make sure if my man, they don't fire. So I'm afraid. So I seen up my veranda, I locked the picket. So I think say, after I watch, I see the whole long around. Now I go people now. I see my man later. I see all me, they don't kill me, man. So I did say for one after them. And the whole is there. And then take them van and go to one. And they will catch no one.
Come on, I open this door. So I open this door, now they are peep. You cannot come on, I do for a peep soon, I peep soon. So one mommy, luckily one mommy did not this Uganda. Now I say, I've come in to say, I see soldier man in the around. Now I turn me back for go inside. I said, go inside me the most now. I step the 1 foot now, the power, the one left now, the night they fire.